hope this doesn't break the stream. Okay. Oh my god. This fucking character. I need to go change.
Also, you have access to a lot more.
Mm-hmm. Where do I change? Where's the room in this place?
You just hit E.
Oh, I see.
I kind of like that.
Let's see what I got. What the fuck? What the fuck is this? Oh, that body armor looks so bad. Space princess top. Oh, that's cool. Which wardrobe? What the fuck? Oh, a zombie shirt. Okay, I see. Oh, there's some new backpacks. That's just a... What the fuck? That's just a parachute. Okay. Empire pack. Oh, yeah, Empire pack. Okay, I don't understand. Whatever. Oh, I should be looking at suits, don't I? Yeah, that's what I want to look at. Oh, I got a hot dog suit.
Yeah.
Oh, I'm gonna go for the hot dog suit. What is this? Luchador soldier? Okay. I don't care about that. A ninja. The Z slasher. A werewolf. Alright, I'm going for this one. Are you in the game?
Yeah. I'm just customizing stuff.
Oh, I can customize my gang as well. Forgot. How does this work? Oops. Ah, the music! I just realized that. That needs to go. That needs to go. Hold on. I think that's just because I was in the crib menu. Goodbye, music. You're gone forever. Come look me. Come find me. Oh, there's outfits and... Okay, I see. Save outfits. What was I doing? The... Oh no, 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 we're not doing that. Sure, let's do one of these. Come on.
Just realized I really don't have much for clothes.
Yeah, well, we have to buy some. Ninja. There we go. I customized my gang a little bit.
I hope you know that's how everyone
will look like. Yeah, I know. Yeah. Oh, there's a ninja. I can't hit him. There we go. Oh, what the fuck? Why? Put a shirt on.
I don't have much for shirts. All of them look terrible.
All right, let's go buy some then. All
right. I want to see what I'm here.
Did you
see
me? Did you see me?
But unless you want me to run around like this.
Oh, where'd you go?
Is this better for you?
Sure, that's fine. I'm a freaking... Oh my god. That's gonna hurt in the morning. Alright, let's go. Teleporting. Oops. Oh, wait, let me get mine. What is that one called?
This is the... The one that's not the VTOL. The interceptor, oh, I think.
Oh, okay, I'm gonna use this instead.
Wait, what?
It's called the Salem.
Did I?
I assume you have it. Maybe.
Yeah.
Okay, Oh, no. Wow. What the fuck? We have so many missions. Oh, some of them are DLC missions. Okay. Let's do Snatch, I guess? I wish this thing had a gun.
It's basically just a model for the bike.
Yeah. It doesn't have any cool effect or anything, like fire or smoke. Kind of boring without music, to be fair. Ah, fuck it, I don't care anymore. Hold on.
How many claims can you rack up?
Oh my god, don't even ask. Remember that one? That one got 22. I really don't care. It's just too boring without music.
Also, are you really expecting to make any money off YouTube?
No. YouTube sucks. But the radio goes off. Where's the mission? Oh, you needed to accept it.
Uh-huh. Because I was in a thing.
Yeah, this is not really great. What the fuck happened? Fucking Blizzard, stop! Fuck you, Blizzard. Hold on. Task manager.
Are you tired, Blizzard?
I'm gonna fucking uninstall it. I swear to God. What fuck you and your World
Blizzard
of
War.
Destiny 2? Destiny 2.
Yeah.
Alright, close that. And close that. Fuck off. And close that. Any other Blizzard applications open? Speak now. Forever hold your peace. Alright, we're good.
They will not hold their peace.
Oh, they'll fucking be uninstalled. That's what they'll be. Fucking Christ.
Hello.
Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait, I'm in the middle of something.
You want me to swing by instead?
Yeah, I'm not using this thing again. No hurry. This is so fucking slow.
That's all.
God damn. Whoa, uh-oh. We flew over the military base. Uh-oh.
Yeah. What are they gonna do?
Shoot us down?
Nah, we're good. You lose two stars as soon as you leave.
I'm jumping off that piece of shit. I'm playing Fortnite. I'm landing on this building. Okay.
Don't worry.
You don't waste time.
Oh my god. I think it did the thing again. God damn it. We're like fucked up the game capture and it won't go anymore. You ain't come here for the pussy. I'll have to fix that after this cutscene.
The Saints are gonna stay in Steelport. We need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Hold on.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby.
Skip, Brandon, skip.
Track the morning star working. We can build up our stable and
her dad went to skip. Skip. I need to close the game and open it again. Because this game is fucking annoying. I don't get why some games break the capture. Why? Stop. Stop being you, game.
Fine.
I'll be back.
It disconnected me.
Yeah, I'm sorry. It's fucking Twitch, probably. Twitch is a bitch. Oh shit, I clicked DirectX 9 by accident. Will that be bad or no?
What?
If I click DirectX 9 by accident?
I don't know.
that's not good.
Probably won't look the same, maybe.
No, fuck it, I'm gonna load DirectX 10, 11, whatever. Oh my god, I keep forgetting every time.
Forgetting what every time?
to skip over the intro of the game. Oh, I hope if I hit continue, it lets me play it online. Uh-oh.
Huh?
Hold on.
Find out.
see if you can join. No, no luck.
No, should go.
Co-op. Yeah, there it is.
Yeah, I think they made it so you can kind of just join any game as long as the host accepts.
Yeah. There we go, fixed it. Why are you shining? What are you, a freaking vampire?
No, my. Quite literally, my skin is silver.
Oh, okay. Weirdo.
Hello?
Zemos, I was...
Think this can wait. I'm in the
middle of something. Why do you keep putting me in a vehicle?
I didn't put you in a vehicle.
I didn't. I wasn't even in it yet.
Let's see.
Oh god, inverted. Oh god, inverted. Oh god. Oh god. Alright, we're good. Fuck you, military base. This is like me flying in GTA 5, I swear.
What, panicking that's inverted?
Yeah. Landing.
Who needs to land?
Wait, is this the mission where we're naked?
No.
Because it says the mission's called Snatched. Oh, you just had. Who got the cops on us? What the fuck?
Me. But it doesn't matter.
This might be the mission where we're naked. Switch. In the. Whatever.
You don't waste time.
Wait, the mission's Snatched? I think you'd
want to unwind. Yeah.
I think this is when we go on the boat.
Okay. When you ain't come here for the pussy.
Yeah, if the Saints are gonna stay in Steelport, we need the Morningstar out of here. I already worked downtown, but these motherfuckers are everywhere.
Oh, I'm here to help, baby. I know every track the Morningstar are working. We can build up our stable and hurt the DeWinter sisters at the same time.
Sounds good.
I got my people. I want this is just letting me know where the
bitches are. You got some place I can stash them?
Sure do.
Hey, you're on the ground, I'm in the air.
Okay.
This is gonna end so poorly. Ow, ow.
Don't mind me.
I'm here.
That's right.
Don't go crazy yet.
Get away from my hose.
Our hose has been taken.
I was on it, Zeke.
I got him. Oh, there's one more. Hold on. God, I remember this from Saints Row 1. Fuck. Excuse me? Fuck you guys.
fuck.
What's up? You might want to hurry. Love this fucking vehicle. Everyone dies. Ow!
Oh, so this gang attack, gang operation right by you.
What the hell is that? Oh, is that my vehicle? Hey, you know there's another hoe over here.
Yeah, I can only pick up so limited.
Hold on, I could probably pick her up. Oh, this thing's on fire. Ah! I was wondering why it was beeping.
Yeah, beeping's bad. Maybe that's why you didn't hear the beeping. Only the driver could hear
the beeping. It wasn't even on fire. I don't understand why. I'm about to die, by the way.
I know. That's the problem. I'm so far.
Ho, pick me up, please. Ho, pick me up. Oh. Oops. Do we fail for that?
Yes.
Well, let's try this from the ground instead.
Yeah. I think it's because of the fact that it's, for some reason, the way they do co-op is that we act as a follower to each other. Yeah. So, I would
so we need another, yeah, okay.
Because I hope it doesn't count the same.
Wait, how do you call a vehicle?
You need to unlock it. It's in your upgrades.
Really?
I think it's under abilities. It's called vehicle delivery.
Am I stupid or what? I don't see it. It's not here. Vehicles. It would be under vehicles. Oh no, I can summon them. How do I summon them though?
It's in your phone.
Yeah.
Under phone.
Phone? I can't use phone right now.
Yeah. Because they really want you just driving this car.
Oh. Hold on.
Or cars that you find.
I didn't want to do that. Alright, fuck you. I was probably gonna four seater.
Get the fuck out of here!
Alright. I'm gonna go because we're still on time.
Yeah. Fuck out of here, cop.
Also, just letting you know, there's cruise control.
Goodbye.
What?
Oh my god! Why did that happen? Where did you come from? Stop!
What the hell is getting?
Fuck out of here!
Okay,
oh my god.
Hoes.
Get in, bitches!
Come on, the hoe. Hit Z. There we go.
Oh my god! Excuse me. Oh, he's dead. God, that bus was fucking insane. Where did it come from? My door!
We don't know where it came from, but it just appeared.
Excuse me. Oh, there goes my door. Ooh. My bad.
Alright, return the last.
No one beats the same.
I'm going,
What happened to me?
What do you mean?
I was stuck for a long time.
I think it was her somewhere. It's been taking a while for the hoe to get out.
Bye, hoes.
Ow. Back to making us money. Fuck you, cop.
Oops. Wow, I ran over a lot of people there.
Okay, ho, stop dancing. This is not the time to be dancing. What the hell happened to that car?
Oh, mine? I just noticed it. I don't know. Honestly, I have no idea how it's driving if the engine's like two blocks away. I popped another tire.
I had a picture of this.
Oh my god!
That was a telephone pole.
Yep, and I'm flipped. Okay, let's get out.
Alright, house.
Alright.
Those have been delivered. This is not even the mission I thought it was.
Nope.
Oh yeah, you're also going to be getting the bonuses, I'm pretty sure, that I've been getting.
I have no idea.
No.
I got a 10% bonus. Because we own part of this district. Or no, it was a bonus per, I think because we took the tower instead of blowing it up.
Yeah. Just several things.
Yeah,
you can get.
We should go to a gun store.
If you go under bonuses, there's probably a whole bunch of things.
Baby,
maybe you can help me out.
Baby.
I need some help. Going, you know, getting the word out.
I'm not standing on a corner flicking cards if that's what you're thinking.
I got people to do that for you. Just need help delivering the advertisement to you.
I guess.
I fucking love this game. Hold on, let's find a gun store. There's one. Alright, let me drive, because I can see it. Excuse me. Fuck off, music. Wow, that guy got launched. Look at the car.
Don't mind me, officer.
Look at the garbage can. I'm gonna buy this place.
No, I already own this place.
5% discount? Are you kidding me? I own the place.
Yeah. Also, remember to check up on your money.
Oh, this is... Yeah, I got it. Oh, recently. Ooh. Ooh, that's a lot of money. Fuck that. I want to get the burst rifle, but fuck. I don't know. Oh, I just realized the sniper rifle I'm holding is a special sniper rifle. I can get a rocket launcher. Oh, where's the shotgun?
It's under shotguns.
Oh.
It's under access crib already.
Yep, I see it. Oh, there's another shotgun here. Bling shotgun. Oh, it's a triple barrel.
And you get more respect every time you kill someone with it.
Okay, I'm good here. Let's buy ammo. How much ammo does it hold? Fuck is Will playing?
I don't know, but it's a VR game.
Interesting.
So that means Will got his VR.
Probably. Okay, my SMGs are better now. And I'm poor again.
I have my pistol maxed out.
Yeah, I don't care for the suppressors, really. What's the fourth level of the pistol?
It's the same.
The same? Okay. Wait, what does that mean?
It's,
I love this!
This doesn't look good.
Wait, Rest in peace.
It has a laser sight to improve hip firing accuracy and ammo piercing bullets.
This only holds 12 bullets? Come on.
What?
Is there an upgrade for holding more ammo for the shotgun?
No. That's but it applies to the shotgun upgrades in your phone. So you can make it unlimited eventually.
Oh, okay. Yeah, let's work towards that. That'd be nice. That didn't work.
It takes a while.
No, for you, it didn't work.
Okay, then.
It only holds 12 bullets, though. That's dumb.
Yeah, but it's a very fun thing.
Yeah. I guess I'll use it... Can I use it on vehicles?
I don't know.
It'll work on vehicles if I hit a person with it that's next to a vehicle. You want to not? Hit him. There we go. Alright, let's go.
Yeah, because I think it's the upgrade.
We're getting shot, go!
Please tell me I can use this weapon in here.
Which weapon?
Oh, man. Find me a car.
A what?
Find me a car.
A car? This one's also toast.
How's it going?
Oh.
It's mostly used for other things.
Get in! That one's toast!
Also...
It's busted. Brandon, get in. Oh, it's about to blow up. Hurry. Oh, that thing is about to explode. There's gotta be a better car around here somewhere. Here's one. Fuck off, radio. Oops. My bad.
Hold on. Let's go down this road a bit and get into another car. Because you see there's two cars right there. The black one that you just passed.
They're shooting at us.
Yeah, but you see this black car.
Yeah.
I think it'll be a lot better to drive in than that.
It won't stop!
It won't stop coming.
So, how's this work?
My homies pay me for the catalogs and sell them wherever they want for a profit.
Catalog? What, you run this shit like a department store?
Excuse me.
Yeah.
Oh, we gave us a shitty car anyways.
Yeah.
Just the phone number.
Oh, it's Z-Mouse's car.
Yeah.
It's all shitty because of the color. Oh! Stop!
I always win.
God damn, I hate when they limit
can't,
their guns.
Yeah, that's dumb.
And ammo. I just bought ammo.
Die!
Because this car won't really last in constant gunfire.
We're done here?
Yeah. Didn't mean Zemo's are.
Hey, you left me!
Because this car's getting destroyed.
I'm getting destroyed here! Oh, it's a zombie! Run!
Do you need help?
No, I'm good. I'm just running. I'm on foot. Quite literally.
Whee! Just steal one of their cars.
Oh, I just face planted on the floor. I'm getting assassinated here! Stop it! Don't leave me this time, for the love of God, I'm right here.
Oh, you're already at the next location.
Never mind, I'm gonna take this car. Excuse me. Yeah, I'm right here.
Come on, Zemo.
Alright, well, I didn't really need that, but whatever. Where the fuck is this car?
I'm the best around!
I think he's confused. Get out of the car.
Ow. I really could use my grenade launcher right now. But no, the game says no, you can't.
I can't really leave Zemos, and he's kind of being weird.
Everyone dies now.
I think he's straight up trying to run to you.
Just get in the car and follow him.
But he's not really running. He's kind of
I took my freaking shotgun away. Yeah, I don't like that they do that. They limit your guns. It's dumb.
Yeah, he's been.
He's here.
He just straight up ran to you. I'm here.
Oh. Alright, let's get to this deal. Ow! I have so fucking little ammo.
Think they learned.
Sorry, Zemos. I'm dying here, literally. Ah! God damn, this fucking helicopters won't stop. Thank you for the follow. I'll see you here in a little bit. Oh my god. Actually, oh fuck.
Helicopter's down.
Hold on. I have to fix. I'll see who followed afterwards. I really need to not focus on that right now because the game will break if I go check. Brandon, we needed that.
There's plenty of cars.
Hello, Shad. How do I say that? Shad the official? There you go. How are you? Is it you that followed? Thank you so much. I'm just going to use pistols. There's infinite ammo. Fuck you. Oh my god!
Nice try!
Get in! He's beating up Zemos! Shoot it!
Hope this thing has some speed.
It's on fire. I think it's going down.
Oh, the helicopter?
Yeah.
Hopefully.
Don't hit the gas.
Ooh! I didn't realize that's what that was. I thought it looked like a diner with a. Like a outside.
Please go.
Yeah, I know. I saw it. Oh, there's another one. Oh no, we're done.
Oh.
All right. Okay. There we go.
When is the boat mission?
Which boat mission? Oh, the Zemos?
Yeah.
I don't know. Look up the mission list for characters. Alright, I'm gonna exit the game, Brandon, because this is gonna break the game, what I'm gonna do. Or the stream. So, I'll be back. Wait, should I save?
Yes.
It usually auto saves, like, every once in a while, but I don't think it saves after missions, like GTA style. Yes. Who the fuck? Nothing. Alright, let me fix this real quick. I forget to do this every time. Fuck off, Discord. Because if I don't have Streamlabs open, it won't auto-update the names on... Yeah, Shad the Official, thank you for the follow. Just wanted to confirm that.
What mission was that?
Something. It was after Snatched. Or Snatch, whatever. Alright, starting up the game again.
Oh, hold traffic.
Sorry for the ear blasting. Why is it in... Fuck, it's not in windowed mode. Or full screen, I mean.
Um.
Oh, there is an autosave. Okay, cool.
Oh no.
What's up?
I just realized the next mission for him.
What is it?
It's called Escort.
Oh. Hmm. That's a pickle. It's fine.
No, trust me. It's not as bad as you think. It's basically we're the driver.
Fuck am I? Oh, I'm at Zemos' place.
Yeah, you just become a glorified taxi.
Okay, yeah, that's fine. Uber?
And noises.
Oh, yeah, you want to do that?
I'm pretty sure it's global.
It says your name has an unsupported character.
What?
Yeah, I don't know what it says. It keeps saying every time you join, you have an unsupported character.
What
name.
Character?
I don't know. I don't know for some reason.
But I join.
All right, can you unpause it, please?
What do you mean?
It says you're paused.
No, it says you're paused.
No. Co-op player has paused the game. Oh, thank God.
I did not pause the game, but okay.
How do I honk my horn? Oops. That wasn't the horn.
Like you?
Wait, is this mission called Escort?
Yes.
All I gotta do is drive him.
Get your money, by the way.
What?
Get your money, it's ready.
You'd be surprised.
Eh, I'm not poor again, temporarily.
Nice 10K.
What? I'm only getting, like, 3K. Wait, hold on. What was my income there?
Yeah, it tells you hourly income.
Where?
In our cash.
Hourly city income, 2,100. What the hell? How are you getting 10K? Did you just buy a shitload of places?
Yeah, I've been kind of buying places.
Alright, well, I've got enough for a couple places.
I also started with a lot of bonuses.
Oh, yeah, that's weird.
Like, yeah, my bonuses for, is almost basically maxed out.
Mm-hmm. Here, let me buy this place. It doubles as an abortion clinic. Is that a terrible thing to say?
Yes.
Okay, I won't say that again. Oh, that's all my money right there. Yeah, go ahead. This car is... Also, we need a four-seater, don't we?
I think we get a four-seater.
Alright, let's go.
Look under upgrades under bonuses. Shit, you
almost killed. Oops.
That's wrong. That's what I wanted.
Alright, I got 10% all cash for taking out the Morningstar HQ. Okay. Hourly city income.
I have basically all of that filled out.
Yeah, let me get those after this. I need money though, so.
Yeah, I started off with all that filled.
That's weird.
I don't know, maybe because I actually started off with all the deals.
Yeah,
maybe.
Yeah, it's probably. Mine probably won't unlock unless if I start over.
Yeah.
Which I'm not doing.
Yeah. Because we're already what?
Yeah.
4 hours in?
Yeah, pretty much. Oh, by the way, I have one more week left of streaming. And then I'm off to Mexico. Then I'll be back after, obviously. Yeah. Oh, I'm driving. Oh, wait. Never mind. Yeah. I'm turning off the radio. No, I am driving. I can't leave the vehicle. Oh, yeah. Great. Well, there goes the YouTube stream.
What's a little
pleasure bit? In footage? What? Yes. Oh, footage. People recording them. Oh! Oh! Run!
Oh.
Run! Run!
Oh. This is interesting.
Run away! Shoot him, Brennan!
Can't.
Wow. Oh, I didn't know that would fit.
Oh my god.
Cause damage to the car.
I think that's enough damage.
Trust me, you're better off driving.
Oh, never mind. I thought it needed more damage.
Yeah, you do.
Oh, there we go. Oh,
My tongue's got work to do.
Client wants the Saints Row special? What the fuck does that mean?
Kill that target.
It says drop off the target. Hold on.
Oh, Lord, you're amazing, honey.
Trust me.
Oh.
You're better off driving. Because I have some quick time events happening back here.
Oh. Okay. I didn't know that. That's new.
I didn't know that either.
Oh, no. She's got a baseball bat? What the fuck?
Why?
That was it? Sweet. What were you doing back there, by the way?
What do you think? Hold on.
Oh no. Oh, I don't want to do any more of those. Hey, Zemos is a buddy. Are you hitting me? Go, Brandon, go! God damn it, he did it again! Well, fucking Chris. Before I get. Brandon!
What?
Go!
I know.
Don't do that again! Fucking Christ!
Sorry, I had to answer my door!
Last time that happened, I got flagged on YouTube.
What?
Because of the music.
Oh. You wanna go through this gang activity?
Yeah, might as well, since we're already under fire. Fuck! You wanna not do that?
The last one was an accidental misclick. I didn't expect you to drive completely in.
It gave me the option to do something, like reviving a cat and mouse, whatever. I don't know what the hell that was. God damn it. I'm assuming you finished the operation? Because I don't think anyone would have survived a nuclear explosion.
I don't know.
Well, we're not there anymore, so let's go. Painting a picture. I wonder what that is.
Now that you're back in business, we can focus on the morning.
What
star.
The fuck?
What?
Yeah, you no fell time. Out. I don't know why you fell out.
What for?
Oops.
Fine.
Can I afford this place? Ow! This game's weird. No, I cannot. Wait, do I pay day money? No. What's up?
This is not. I have the mission list up. And this is. It's gonna be quick. It's just a cutscene.
Okay.
That unlocks the next thing.
Oh, I missed it. I didn't do that. That wasn't me.
You do know you can just literally just drive straight.
Shh. Oh, I like
one ugly fucking painting.
You fucking Philistine. What you know about art? That's a De Winter Sisters original. Well, that back in the day when me and the twins were all live and let live.
Well, seeing as how we just let them know we're taking over their business, I doubt that deal's gonna hold.
Shit. Remember the pony show? I've been off that Christmas list
a long
time. Anyway, I didn't call you over to talk about me. You killed Philippe Lorraine and showed the morning star that you are here to stay. Time to relax and cut loose, baby.
Now, we'll party once the work's done. I'll call you when I make another move against the morning star.
Oh, there's a gigantic shark in here. What the fuck?
Yeah.
No, not that.
A mannequin.
Should I change outfit? Maybe. I mean, this suit has, I've grown into it, but I'm gonna go hot dog this time. There we go.
You bitch.
A hot dog beat you up. What are you gonna do about it, huh?
Buy upgrades.
Oh, okay. Most of the places cost 5,000? Okay. Yeah, I figured. I wonder which ones cost 1,000.
I think they're towards the starting area.
Oh, okay. Which is...
Don't remember.
Trojan Horse?
Ooh.
Oh, I know which mission this is. We get attacked at the penthouse.
Yes.
Hey,
the Trojan Horse.
Are you fucking kidding me?
Whoa, whoa, what did I do?
A party? We're throwing a fucking party now!
Party? I didn't... Shit. Pierce.
Oh, I am gonna kill him!
Hold on, Shandy. You're not killing Pierce.
You're taking his side?
I'm not doing anything. Not until I
talk. Ooh, gang operation.
Alright?
Fine. I'll see you at the penthouse.
Actually, that's the gang operation.
Okay, you wanna take him out from here?
Murder time! Fun time!
Watch out, there's still one more. Okay. Nah.
Yay, let's go before they attack us. Oh my god, we lost a tire. Ah! Please! Please no! Please no! Oh, we're like... You wanna call a vehicle? Because this is gonna break here in a sec.
Mind me.
Rip. Christ, that is explosive. Oh, I got the shitty deagle pistols. Alright, call vehicle.
You lost to the best.
Sure, let's pick this one.
Why is the ground still shaking like there's a shark here?
I'm being shot though. Then I don't know where my car was. Did that bitch not deliver my car? And
where is the car delivery service? Phone?
Yeah. It's the first contact. Clearly says vehicle delivery.
Hold on. Here we go. Hmm. That's not good. Excuse me? Oh, there's a brute coming! There's a brute coming! Run! Go! Oh my god.
Hello, bro. It's only a brute with a flamethrower.
That was terrifying seeing that thing coming from a mile away. Again with the radio.
The helicopter.
Helicopter. What? Did you see that?
No. I'm kind of paying attention forward.
The car fell through the floor on the highway. Interesting. Well, isn't that the starting area right there? Oh, keep going. Don't look behind us. That didn't work.
Feeling okay?
Detour.
Slows me down.
Yeah, just don't look behind us. It's not looking pretty.
That's how you make it. That's how you arrive to a mission.
Mm-hmm. Uh-oh.
They're all clothed.
My hot dog's not clothed.
Johnny's dead and you're throwing a fucking party.
What the fuck is this?
I was saddled up in a human pony show. Will you see me cry?
My hot dog outfit is blocking the whole cutscene.
Shove that thing down your throat.
Whoa, Shandy. We can't mourn Gat forever. Eventually, you gotta get back on the horse.
No offense, brother.
That's right.
Whatever.
Damn, girl!
Okay, that's a bit much.
Yeah.
Well, a screen full of ass is not good for YouTube.
What is good for YouTube?
What's up, girl?
Uh-oh.
Oh, shit! These hoes ain't hoes!
These hoes ain't hoes.
What's happening? Your party sucks. Hey, can we worry about the crazy bitches with guns?
Kill the hoes.
Don't fuck with the Saints.
The worst thing that you can ever think of.
Fuck out of here.
Oh my.
Oh my God. Fuck all of you.
Some
yep.
A little help up here. He's still upstairs. We're coming.
A lot of our homies are being held hostage.
Thanks, boss.
But also a lot of our homies are holding them hostage.
Here's where'd you get these hoes? Don't look at me. This is all from Z's Black Book. But can I say the bitch is loud with me? We got a funny way of showing it. What happened to the power?
It's your party, you tell me.
This ain't on me, baby. I like looking at the goods when I have company. You know what
I'm dying.
Saying?
They must have come. This just gets better and better.
Someone set my door, but I really don't want to open.
Snipers, better grab a rifle and get up top.
On it. We'll get you back while you
fuck all of you bitches. Did I run out of ammo? Are you kidding me? Oh, it switched me to the sniper rifle automatically. Hello. That's gonna hurt. Excuse me. Please don't.
These hosts even have snipers.
Sniped ya.
We keep going for the same snipers.
Snipers are down. Let's get some power up in here. I'm tired of tripping over body. That shit's downstairs. After you.
Is there? Are there still hoes in here? What the fuck?
Yeah.
Kill them.
You ain't lost. You know how many hoes they probably got?
A couple hundred, by the looks of it. Alright, she's dead. There's only a few more. I don't think that was a hoe. My bad. Oh, fuck. Okay,
I got the power.
All right, we're good. All the hoes are dead.
Oleg, can it wait?
You have to cancel the party. It's a trap.
I noticed.
So it's over? I should have known a few helicopters wouldn't stop you.
Helicopters? What are you...
Uh-oh. This looks so fucking weird. Ouch. I hate how there's stamina in this game.
I think your inventory goes away. Through upgrades. Everything basically goes away through upgrades. But the problem is it takes a while to get those upgrades.
There's hoes down there. Lock it a hoe.
Watch the fire.
Hey man, cover me here.
You guys aren't invited. Get out of here.
A pretty shit plan.
Tell me something, Matt. Did you have a plan? How about you, Eddie?
Uh-oh.
There's a reason Philippe left the thinking to us. We're done here.
Rip!
Kilbane!
Relax. You only need one of them. Viola.
Bye, Kiki. See you in get out of hell.
It's not too late. There's still time to grab Apollo's chariot and drive that fucker back across the sky. You feel me?
Yes, Kilby.
Apology accepted. Hey, I'll comp you a VIP faster murder
bra. I get a lot more money than you from missions, I'm pretty sure.
Yeah.
Because I get a 35% boost.
No worries. I got 8,800 for that. That should be enough to get one of the upgrades.
Yeah.
Ooh, I got a gunship.
Okay.
Also, it should be payday. Or pay time, whatever.
Yeah. If anything...
He's playing the lab. What a weirdo.
If anything, we should just go around buying buildings.
Alright, I got the bonuses. Including the respect one. Swap cash for respect? No, I want I want cash. What are you talking about?
Yeah.
Yeah, let's go buy buildings. I'll save my money for buildings. I can buy two right now. That are 5,000 at least. So, you said the starting area is where we can buy the cheap ones?
I'm pretty sure that's how they did it.
Like, so, would that be where the first crib was, or would that be where we literally landed in the city?
I don't know.
Let's go to where the first crib was. Where is that? There it is.
Go on the map.
Shawnee's Loft, over there.
Oh no, it tells you on the map which ones are how much.
Really?
Yeah, there's a hotel not that far from here that's a 1,000.
Where?
I really
that
can't.
One? I already have that one. I already own it.
I don't.
Alright, let's go.
Apparently, I didn't buy it. I think this. That's the thing. That's what I kind of like. This stuff
we're
that.
Here.
I wish it was all, like, when we bought it, owned for both of us.
Alright, don't do that again. I should not do that again.
Yeah, don't let go. Alright, you can go.
I love this.
Oops. Oh, there goes the wing. Let's go get a new one.
Yeah, it's only gonna be, imbalanced.
Ouch. Oh shit, we fell through. Alright, hold on, let me blow the should I blow the other one? Nah, it's fine. You know you can just punch it. Christ. That was making a mess.
It was the first thing to come out. What?
I hit you. Alright,
no,
hold on.
Yeah. It's everything that,
Hold on.
I know there's a building right
here. 10,000. 5,000.
What's this building?
5,000. That's a crib. It's a dock. You have to buy it.
No, directly below us.
Oh, that? I think that's a store?
Yeah, it's a shirt that I don't own, at least. Do you?
Hold on. I don't own it, but it's 5,000.
Do you want to avoid it?
No, let's go across the river. Go west. Maybe not. Hold on. No, go. Yeah, here's one. Crack house by the casino. I wish you could see that. I really wish. Keep going. Keep going forward. Like, straight forward.
Right here?
No, keep going. Another one. Keep going.
I can... Yeah, it's weird. I can see it on the map if I look.
Oh, okay.
It shows the path.
But keep going.
Two right here.
That's the... This one over here. This was probably a mistake. Ow! 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 That was...
How much is the other one?
10,000, I think. This one's 1,000. Some of them are also 8,000, by the way. This one's a crack house.
Yeah, I have 27 grand.
Alright. Oh, excuse me for being poor.
That was meant for.
This one over here is 1,000.
Mascots! They're gathering at the costume shop. It's how they make more of their kind. You gotta guard the store until the big sale's over.
Alright, let's go. Go to the property. Let's go to the property first, and then we'll go to the store. Oh, this is a four-seater. God damn.
Even though two is only needed.
Yeah.
See how you can't do four.
Oh yeah, because you could take the homies with you.
Yeah. We're going the other way.
No, hold on. There's a store over here for 1,000.
Oh. I don't know if. Oh, so you gotta remember some of the things are gonna be not showing up.
Right away. Yeah, I know. Oh, this is Luchador territory, careful.
Yeah, as long as we don't bother them, they won't bother us. It's.
You said that, hey. But. That's right! Ow, ow, ow! Stop! Wait, there's friendly fire?
Yeah.
Let's go, let's go. Run!
You didn't remember yesterday when we nearly beat each other to death.
Oh, right, yeah. Get in! I can't get in. Is it broken? No, there we go. Okay. Alright, go to the thing.
Yammer, you have access to all the guns.
Want to do this from the air? I can do it from the ground if you want to do it from the air. What's going on here?
We need to kill them.
Nothing slows me down.
We need to kill the Witcher doors. Oh, holy fuck, that's expensive.
What does it cost?
10 grand.
Isn't it the only one in the map?
I don't know.
You won't die!
After this, I'm gonna see when do SMGs are available.
Yeah. Oh, I still don't have dual SMGs yet.
Think they learn.
Neither do I.
Oh.
That's what I was wondering.
No, hot dog on hot dog violence is never right.
Come on, I'll make sure I kill some hot dogs for you, so you don't have to.
There's so much money over here. Holy shit.
Basically
goodbye.
What do you expect?
Oh my god.
That was our helicopter.
Yeah, and? It's not like we're paying for it.
Still, that was a ride out of here.
So much death and destruction.
Still got it.
Oh.
Still alive, barely.
Fucking luchador is out of here. I'm dying.
Same.
Should we call homies in to help? For these, at least?
It's more or less just give me a second.
That poor dog. That guy's gonna kill you. You need to shoot him. You need to shoot Johnny Gat. Oh my god, what are you doing? I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying, I'm dying! Oh my god, Brandon.
There's just not much.
Yeah, we should call. They're all leaving now. What the fuck? Yeah. All right, let's just call homies in for those missions.
Yeah. They need more stuff in order to deal with them.
Okay, let's see. There's three properties nearby.
Oh, should... pussies.
Oh, those are activities. I see.
Yeah.
What the hell was that about?
Turn right here. Or let me drive. In. What the fuck? That was weird. Oh, it's one of these.
Five.
What do you cost? Okay.
I'm on the map. I'm looking for a one. I found a one.
Where?
Do you want
over
me to
there?
Touch it?
Oh no, I see it, I see it. I can see it on the map.
Yeah.
I'm gonna look at it. Asshole. Enjoy the MP grenade, bitch.
Well, you're driving now, I'm going to look for more ones.
Yep.
The problem is that we don't know where everything is yet. Holy hell.
Fuck, that hurt. My hot dog's sore now. Get out.
Why?
I'm driving. Oh my god.
Fine.
God damn it.
So dysfunctional.
Ah, oh, radio.
I know where a few ones are after this.
Okay. Fuck! He's playing Tabletop Simulator now. Doesn't it have VR? Yeah, it does.
Yeah.
He's playing Tabletop Simulator VR. What the fuck? Oh, dispensary. Herb dispensary. Fucking Decker, get the fuck out of here. Where are we going next?
Oops. There's a two up ahead.
Yeah, that's fine. Ooh, I barely have enough money. Hold on. There we go. I just got paid.
Nice. Because I know where there's like four ones.
Yeah. Hold on. There's a store right here. Let me just get it on the map. What does that cost?
That costs like whopping $5,000.
$500? Or $5,000, I mean?
Yeah.
Alright.
Wait, you just got paid?
Yeah.
Yeah, that means I got paid too. Nice.
How often is it, like, every 10 minutes in game? Or in real life, I mean. Fucking god damn it. Hold on.
Bitch. That guy copped a pointed gun at you.
Hey, careful. I just got it painted. Dirt flavored. God, this driving around makes me want to play Saints Row 4. God, I hate the driving in this game. I heard thunder. Not Thunderbird, but you know. Alright, let's buy a couple more. Alright, those cost 500.
One, the next 1,000 I saw was.
Oh, like, let's go here. Let's see what this is.
Yeah, that's probably 5,000.
Yeah.
No, probably 10.
Ooh, never mind. Let's just check it out.
That seems like a dock.
Yeah. Well, Kinsey owns the other one, apparently, and
she owns the
how does she make money?
That's 3.
Oh, okay, I'll take that. Oregon black market? Oh no.
Still many shady businesses.
Yeah. I got 1,000 left. If we can find one more 1,000.
I don't know what that building is.
Yeah, okay.
I know where they are. But...
Oh my god. This thing is about to blow up, I swear. Get in. Oh my god.
This seems kind of like a small property.
This one, right?
Yeah.
Oh, it's a gas station. I'm gonna imagine it's gonna be cheap. No. It's the convenience store.
It's 1,000, so who cares?
Thunder pump. Gas station. Alright. I'm out of money. We'll wait till the next few paychecks and then...
How much are you making on each time?
It says 4,600.
Nice.
Still not as much as you.
Yeah, but I start off with a lot.
Guess what? The tip of my hot dog's inside of you.
Suggest more hookers that'll try to kill us?
Don't be an asshole. That could have happened to anybody.
It's a common problem, I'm sure.
I got a plan to be back the morning star.
Mind filling me in?
Oh, this is the one. I know this is the one. Look how far it is. It's on the other side. Oh, well, I mean, to be fair, all those missions are over there.
Yeah.
Wait, how did we end up over here? On this side of the map? I guess because we died, but is there only one hospital on the map?
No, it depends on... No, it depends on... I think we were just traveling around looking for stuff.
Oh.
Because...
There was $1,000 property over there. Well, oh well.
Yeah. Do you have $1,000?
No.
Yeah, I would be the only one able to get that property. Seeing how I get basically triple the amount you get each time.
I don't know what that is. Why? That's so weird.
Oh no. Did you beat this game before?
No.
Maybe that's why too.
Cause you beat it?
Maybe.
Okay, maybe. It makes sense, because then you can unlock stuff faster, because you've already done it all.
Yeah. Yeah, I beat it and own all the DLCs when starting.
Oops.
If it is that because I beat it, that's actually pretty nice of them.
I'm a hot dog on a motorcycle doing a drive-by. Beat that stupid magic dancing hot dog.
Now, so I'm pretty sure the more activities we do, the more money we'll earn anyways.
Yeah. But do I want to do all the escort missions?
No.
We have ignored its root cause. Our uncontrolled media and the good soul to our children have fetishized gang culture and turned sociopathic madmen into heroes. No more! Those responsible for this act of terror will be found and held accountable. The STAG initiative marks a milestone in taking back the streets of America.
What the hell is the STAG initiative?
If it's free porn for everyone, I am down.
So what's the lead?
Oh, I got you hooked up, Slim.
Very Uh-oh. Discreet.
Oh, yeah, this is it.
That's an invitation to kick the morning star right in their collective buzzer. They have an auction tonight. Flash the card. You ring it.
So what, I pretend to be an eccentric millionaire?
Kinda. I'm gonna auction you off as a sex slave.
Fuck that.
Oh, quit being a bitch and get in the van.
Fuck, this is not gonna be good. Please be censored, for the love of God.
I'm 50% sure it's censored.
50% sure. I mean, it was censored before, so.
Yeah, I think they censor a lot. Also, I'm pretty sure we're on drugs.
Yeah. Hello!
Yeah, it's censored.
Okay, let's do this.
I sold my backpack!
Here's your guns back! Should be fun storing extra ammo. That's on you to figure out, baby.
Oh no.
I would rather not know. We'll have to shut down security. Should be up ahead. Find something to shut up.
What the fuck?
Extremely inappropriate for YouTube.
Damn things are still going.
Oh! Not a good idea. Oh no, she's gonna penetrate her.
They all got penetrators.
Put the penetrators down.
Why? It's a very effective weapon.
Yeah, in the bedroom.
What?
He fell down.
The floor vibrate.
Put your asshole away.
I'm the best around.
I can't shoot the sniper.
You got more of this stuff, right?
I got one of them.
This is what it's like to be shoddy.
I thought she doesn't smoke anymore. Or do drugs.
Actually, yeah.
Remember old Shandy?
Yeah.
She'll be a thing next game.
That's clearly a whole part of the next. It's all about her. The old version of her.
Hello. He's dead. No, he's not dead. Now he's dead. Why do all the snipers look like Agent 47?
Because they are.
Weirdos. Actually, Agent 46. Clones of Agent 46. Can we go? Oh, it's down there.
Oh, it'll be up here. I guess that was a one-time thing.
Oh, I surfed her!
Yeah.
Alright, let's do this quick. Where is it? Oh, right. This way.
You're handling this naked thing better than I thought you were.
I mean, it's just... It feels right.
Ah, put your ass away.
You know you like it.
Shit, we can leave them like this. I say we let them out.
Yep.
All right.
Guess I'll start pushing buttons. Come on, everyone up.
Grab a penetrator and start fighting.
Clear the way for the hose.
Damn.
Where my hoes at? Right
now.
They're everywhere.
With the Saints. These has to be right. These girls are gonna fuck them up. Time to go.
Oh shit! Forgot about this one. Holy crap!
You're gonna get me like this again.
Where's his release?
Her release. Somewhere.
Because I could have sworn we got to release that one.
It's probably up ahead.
Maybe not. Because this is about to be the end.
No, it's got to be here then.
Yeah, I don't think we released that.
No, we do! I'm pretty sure we do. Here it is.
Well, this has to be right.
It has to. Come on, we have to take it with us.
You don't want to stay here. Move it.
Go back and see.
No.
What? I'm pretty sure it's supposed to go with us.
No.
Let's find a way.
No, there's nothing.
What the fuck? I want to take it with us. Why didn't it open? I'm pretty sure it goes with us. Do we kill it? Put it out of its misery?
Time to go after the head of
security. Bye, buddy.
Only what?
Well, he's big.
What? Big in what matter? Big in what matter? That's what I want to know. That's a lot of hoes. Holy shit. There's like 20 or 30 hoes there.
Yeah, no mother they die off, but...
Uh-oh. He's the head of security?
Yep.
Ooh, this is not going to be good. Hey, we got a... Oh, no, I think the big one comes here, doesn't it? The girl one?
I don't know.
It might. It would make sense.
Would be nice if I had my grenade launcher.
His thing jammed. Keep bombing him. Keep bombing him.
I think he's dead.
Z-Mouse is dead. What time is it? It's 12:30. Okay.
Wait, it's only 12:30?
Yeah, for me. 12:37. Strong safe wood. Okay.
Yeah, we get penthouse out of all this. Literally, that's the whole point, is that we get this.
Yeah, yeah. Money, money, money! Make it rain! Okay. 1500. Let's go for more places. Oh, there's a property here, we don't know what it is.
I'll run with you.
Hold on.
What's wrong with classic?
No, not that. I don't want that. Hey, there's a ninja. Now he's playing accounting. Bye, Dan.
Bye. I was getting my picture taken.
Oops.
Hey, fuck you.
No, I am done.
Why is there a yellow thing over there?
I don't know. I think that's just saying entrance.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
My bad. You have control of the guns, by the way.
I know.
Pew pew, pew pew pew.
And that's the garage exit.
It is 1,000. Another crack house. Man, we're gonna be a crack empire soon.
That's a... But sadly, the thousands only give you 100 per
hour. Yeah, here's another one. And there's a gang operation on the way. That gives us 3%, actually. No, I don't want you.
Now you know my dilemma.
You should let me drive.
I just want to get out.
No, go back, go back. Other way. You should let me drive.
You want to drive?
Yes. Because I know where the marker's set on my thing. Get in.
I tried, but then you moved.
Oh. I shoot him.
And then I was like,
alright, here we go. Oh, I fucking Austin Powers does. I think it's gonna blow up. Brandon, get out of there.
You didn't let me out.
Hold on, I'm coming.
I still don't know what that cow and mouse thing means.
Die! Got it. That's another 3% for us. Ooh, frame rate. Ow. Right, I'm gonna call a car real quick.
We probably should soup up a car.
Yeah.
Actually, I should probably.
Hold on.
Or at least get one of the, like, roadsters.
Ow. There it is. I love this one. Hey, I have control of the gun, right? Yeah, I do.
Yeah.
Alright, let me, Oh, shit, music. Oh, God, there's a freaking brute coming. Oh, no, I wish I could give you control of the gun.
What happens if you hit the brute?
Probably nothing good.
Oh, god damn.
I sucked them all in.
Shoot the brute.
Hold on. Well, this doesn't do much anyways. It doesn't do anything, really.
Yeah. It's more of a... just get them out of the way.
Yeah. You know who you're fucking. How are we on fire already? God damn. Run, Brandon, run. You're on your own. There's so many of them. It's a literal gang war. We need homies.
I just need this guy dead. He really wants me.
What the hell? We can't have homies help us? What the hell? I'm gonna buy the property real quick and leave.
The brute's almost dead.
Alright, I bought it. How do we call the Morningstar off of us? Can we do that?
No.
I thought we could.
I'm pretty sure that's on until later.
Oh.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure once you kind of wipe.
There's another brute, by the way. It's coming after you.
Great.
Oh my god, this thing has a fucking flat tire.
Think they learn.
Why me?
Die, bitch!
Let's go.
That poor thing got run over twice. Oh, fuck me. Oh my god. Ah! Oh, thank you. Goodbye. Oops. God damn it, turn. Let's just get out of here. Uh-oh. This thing's about to blow up.
We need to go to one of our places.
Give me directions.
Take a right. I'm gonna go buy this place quickly. Yeah. I have the money. Then it should clear out one level for you. Yeah, yeah, yeah. Fucking open the door.
Oh.
Did you lose him?
Yeah. Okay. I'm so low on ammo. It's not even funny.
Yeah, I have about 52 grand, by the way.
Oh my god, I hate you. I have 10,000. Where the hell are we on the map? Oh, I see us. There's another 1,000 one over here. It gives us...
Yeah, also, can we head back to the one that you just bought?
Oh, yeah.
In that chaos, I didn't manage to get it.
Was it this one? Yeah, that's that one.
Yeah,
Oh my god, this thing was fucked.
There's three. There's one right that you're heading to, one further down the street, and one that we just
way hotter than
by the.
Alright.
I think after you run out of money, I'm going to go super car. You.
Yeah.
Yeah, I own it.
Hold on.
Alright. Gang car.
Yeah. This is probably more like it. God damn it. Why'd I go in there? Hold on. God, I'm fucking breaking it. God damn it. Let me drive.
I know, I was just moving it so you can
fucking
get
Christ.
It.
Nice. That was cancer. Oh, radio! Maybe I should stop running people over. That might help.
Yeah. Also, what's that up there?
What?
There's something up there. There was an arrow pointing to something up there. I think it's a collectible.
Up there at the church?
Yeah.
Oh my god, fine.
I think you get money. Or at least respect. Which you both need.
Okay, I found some drugs. Cool.
Yeah, that's a grand for you.
Yeah.
Which means another building. Also, the car's spazzing out for me.
Yep, that's fine. The car could spaz out if it wants to. No biggie. This is a bit slow, to be fair.
What do you expect? Also, I probably might be able to upgrade it.
Yeah, that's fun. I don't know why I jumped. Dixon's Refuge? What the fuck? Oh, there's a boat over there.
I can't wait until the carrier comes.
There we go, there's another one. God damn it. Get up, Brandon. Brandon!
I'm good. I got it. Rich,
fine.
Good. You don't have to drive everywhere. I know where it was, thanks. Alright. Calm down there, killer.
Uh-oh, gang operation.
Nice
okay,
try.
Now you can go crazy.
It kicked me out, what the hell?
Oh fuck.
Did we get it?
Yeah.
I didn't even get the thing.
This is not gonna last very long.
Got it!
I don't like beeping.
It's okay, we're good.
Not really.
Alright, again with the frickin' Morningstar coming after us. Hurry, there's a car over here. It's not a great car, but it's something. Get in. Oh my god, the turning radius on this thing. Oh.
It's space.
No bueno. No bueno. Oh, we're buying a house? Are you kidding me?
That house is worth a grand.
Oh, it's a meth lab. That's why. Wait, what house is worth a grand? Most houses are worth more than $1,000. Get in the car, get in the car.
That's why I said what house is worth a grand. Like, they're mostly like fucking, like, a couple of hundred.
Wait, what? Least,
fucking houses where I live are fucking expensive.
Yeah, they're supposed to be expensive.
Yeah.
Hold on.
Alright.
God, this whole island's meth labs and freaking strip joints.
What do you expect?
Gang operation. Ah! Oh, hit and run, hit and run. I'm dying.
And that's a minigun.
Get behind something.
Good thing the cops are on our side, surprisingly.
Got it. Ooh, don't want to go that way. Let's go. Let's go.
We don't want to go anywhere.
Ow, 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 ow. Ow, driving. I'm out.
Just drive. I got my own car.
Oh, here's a gun store. I'm pretty sure we own it. Yeah, we own this one. Let's go in here. Hurry. Run. Alright. Oh, it didn't clear me. What the hell?
It's because I'm outside. Pretty sure.
Friendly fire has thank God. Okay, let's fill up on shit.
Yeah, because I was basically out of actual rifle grenades.
Let's see, did I get paid yet? Yes, I did. Uh-oh. The phone was ringing and I didn't get up. That's not good. I'm getting health regen. Ooh, I can get, let's see, damage? Probably take less damage from explosives, right? Oh, it's only 5%? What the fuck?
Yeah, it's dumb. Very.
I guess the fire damage resistance is more worth it. 10% reduction in damage when hit by a vehicle. Ah, stop it with the music! You can hold more ammo for guns. 25% more for shotgun ammo. Yes, please.
Yeah, there's
a lot and of I'll take. Oh, I can't get the rifle one anymore. I guess I'll get the SMG one. There we go. Alright, hold on. Someone's. Oh, you're playing music. Turn it off. I can hear it.
I'm not playing music.
It sounds like you're playing music.
Is that better?
I can't tell. Okay. And I'm poor again, but let's go. Let's just do missions. The missions give us shitloads of money.
And activities, too.
Yeah, plus while we get, oh, here it is, the hobo.
Yeah.
Is this
love
one?
The hobo.
Zemos, I need you to tell me how to hit the morning star.
What?
I
can come up yeah. Let's just
right
call
now.
In a helicopter. What's the helicopter called?
Never said I would.
Oh, we can't get helicopters. Never mind.
Hold on a second, Z. Someone's calling.
I don't have much time, so listen carefully. There's a container of girls being brought into Steelport by ship to replace the ones Morningstar lost raiding the Saints. I've sent you which ship they're on.
Who is this?
Do what you want with them. I don't care.
I'm not doing shit until you tell me who you are.
Viola DeWinter, head of the Morningstar.
Zemos, change of plan. Get Pierce. We got a boat to catch.
Whatever you say.
Yeah.
Really going for a stroll. What's up?
Really should have our own upgraded car.
Yeah.
Like the Roadster Max upgraded. Because the Roadster itself is fucking fast.
God, this is taking forever. Oh my god. Yeah, can't we also get a vehicle upgrade that gives us helicopters? We can order them.
I don't know.
Check.
Vehicles. No, the only one I see under vehicles.
Damn it. I thought we could order helicopters and shit. Oh. I'm pretty sure I thought we could order helicopters and stuff like that. Or maybe it's an unlockable later.
Maybe.
I lost sound for this whole for this vehicle.
Some people just can't fight.
Like, this vehicle lost all of its sound. Yeah. Completely soundless. Excuse me. Pardon me.
There's a VTOL delivery.
There we go. That's what we want. What is that under?
It's under gang abilities.
Okay, yeah. That's good. We'll get that. How much does it cost?
23,000? But it doesn't unlock until 39.
Okay. Fuck. That's going to take a while. Well, I mean, we're a third of the way there, basically.
Yeah. I'm level 13.
Fuck. That sounded like it hurt so much.
It did. Also, yeah.
Fucking love this game. Going for that hoboat. Thank you for the follow, Mr. or Miss. I'll see you here in a sec.
The Morningstar sex operation is done.
How you gonna move all the bitches?
Just let me worry about that. Now let's go. I want to meet my new employees.
Jay Bino, thank you so much for the follow. Appreciate it. Ooh, I should fix that. My icon's like off. That's weird. Normally it's centered, but it's like off
maybe
to the side for some reason.
Won't try to kill us.
See, you had to bring
thank you again.
Up again.
Crazy bitches with guns are memorable.
What the fuck? Bad camera.
You taking your time getting there?
You want to drive this thing?
Just checking, baby.
This is really fucked up.
What?
Zemos is on the back of my ski shark, whatever it's called. Hello. Harry Potter, stop doing that. You're hacking.
What do you mean? I just ramped up.
Oh, this only gave me 3 extra bullets. Come on. All right, I guess it was 25% more. Goodbye.
And they certainly stock up.
Just gotta start opening crates.
I'm ready.
I love this.
The shark didn't come.
Wow.
I'm on my way. Hey, found us some hoes.
Nice.
Stay by the guy with the big Z.
There's.
Oh, God. God damn it.
Yeah, I would be careful opening if, does it?
Shit! Who the fuck put him?
Ow. Ow!
It's dead.
Fuck!
I don't know who did that.
You did that!
I think Zemos did that.
You asshole.
More crazy shit.
Does the shark gun not work on here?
These guys are
fucked
up. I don't
know.
Up.
I think it does.
Oh, I haven't been able to use it successfully.
Get moving and stay with them. I'll keep you safe, sugar. That asshole up there is blocking the way.
That's obviously not working.
Yeah.
Ooh, that gets the blood pumping. To my loins. Oh!
On the line.
Oh, he jumped down. Oh, no. Stop moving, fuck.
turn.
Ow! He whipped me! Ooh, that's gonna hurt in the morning. Alright, anyone want roasted brute? Anyone?
And
Bueller?
Sun hose.
Where are we?
Stick with us, you'll be safe.
It's not gonna be this one. Ooh. Bars of gold?
Jesus, how many crates did they bring in?
Oh, that's beehive something? Blue whale ammunition. Oh, it's ammo. Okay, interesting. What? Yeah, I saw
when
that.
When I opened.
Yeah.
You better load these bitches up before your boy gets here. You want out of here, you get in the crate.
I've been in there so long already.
So many hoes.
They're coming for the boat.
I hear them.
They got saw some big firepower laying on those platforms on the sides.
Ooh. Hello.
I ain't getting too close until it's clear down there.
Alright, one sec. They're far already. God damn it, why is it playing the radio? Hold on. It's automatically playing music because it's part of the fucking mission. I'm not having it.
Love to win.
What the hell?
What?
What happened to the sound?
No idea.
That was weird. Go get a minigun. There's miniguns over there on the other side.
There's not one on that side.
There's one in the floor where the brute was.
That'll take a while. No. That's a nice
one. Never mind.
I just gotta.
I'm almost there. Hold them off while I'm coming in.
We're on it, Pierce.
You think they ain't happy with us?
They'll get over it.
God damn.
What?
Just the amount of explosions.
Yep. Oh, this thing's about to run out of ammo. I didn't realize that. Shit.
Yeah.
The Saints are gonna own this city.
Oops.
And I'm pretty sure it's an escort mission
after.
Let's
load these holes up there and get the hell out of here.
Stop picking up the stupid minigun.
Morning Star always protect their shipment. It ain't nothing new. What, with this many guards?
Like I always say, Bush is big business in this town.
Wait, which container are they getting in?
It's the one that's all.
This one?
This one. It's a hell of time to go. I'm pretty sure.
Alright, get ready to do some stupid escort stuff. You can hear them? Oh my god, pick her up! God!
You got it.
Pick her up! Oh shit, she almost ate shit.
Shit! Are those rockets? Get them off me!
Just keep going, I'll take care of them.
Oh, you don't have to lock on for them to track. Why am I not on the other side?
Wait, yours locked on?
Yeah.
Yeah, shit, they do. Just never gave them
yeah,
time.
Yeah, they never. I don't think they have to be red, though, to lock on. They already track when they're green. Kinda.
No, yeah.
They're better when they're red.
Yeah.
Another group down there!
See him.
My other missile missed, and it followed the other. Another boat when I started looking at it. Oh, I see. The missile goes where you aim. I remember now.
Why are they aiming at us?
Probably because they want us dead. Just keep flying.
That's cool. Do you see that?
Yeah.
I remember this. This is so cool. It's gonna hit us.
As long as, As long as the missile has a path to it.
Yeah. Ooh, that's gonna hurt.
Yeah, I think red just means it's just gonna lock on automatically.
Pierce, hang on that!
Are those APCs?
Don't worry, I'll get them off you.
She's still hanging. What the fuck?
Yeah.
God, pick her up.
Jesus. Get all over the
damn room. I'm on it. They're just screaming. Like, what the fuck? That poor woman.
That poor dude.
Oh no, they're hitting him. They're hitting him. I can't aim over there.
Neither can I.
Fuck out of here.
Bound with fire.
Fuck your apartment building. Fuck your water tower. Christ.
It should be good.
One day. We'll land. Why did we have to take a tour of the city? Seriously.
You have something that belongs to me.
Who is this?
Oh, another decision.
Someone who's willing to bargain. Bring the girls back to the Morningstar and I'll pay you top dollar ahead.
I'll think about it.
That's all I'm asking.
What was that about?
The Morningstar wanted to buy their girls back.
I can't do my thing if I got no pussy to sell. The money won't come quick, but you bet it'll come.
I'm gonna keep the girls.
I don't even remember. I think it's cash instant versus cash overtime.
Yeah, overtime. Overtime is better.
Yeah. Yeah, Bumpus, yeah.
Keep hose for cents. Oh, we're in zombie land over here. Great.
Yeah, they're still fine.
They're crying, though.
I have a famous steelport pimp. We aren't using him. Girls are all yours, Z. Put them to good use.
Yay.
Makes sense why I have a famous pimp. Got no hoops.
What the hell were you thinking, Maddie?
It just seemed like a waste to lose all those girls.
I am the general. I'm the czar. I'm the walking apocalypse. And I make the decisions, not you.
My bad, mate. So, what happens now?
Ah, we buckle down! We focus. We don't do a run-in. We hit him with a Montreal screw drop.
Yeah.
Yeah. That's it. Now listen.
He's playing big screen beta.
My esteemed colleagues, the time is now.
What is he doing? Is he just playing different games?
Probably.
Oh, yeah. What did he get? He got the HTC Vive?
Because
he got the lab.
Yeah, I think so.
I think it comes with a bunch of games for free.
Yeah, 1,000 each hour.
Yeah. 1,000. Okay, yeah, that's pretty good. I like that.
That's basically an additional building as long as there's 1K.
Yeah.
Around. Even though we need to start buying bigger properties.
Yep. Oh shit, aren't we supposed to be doing everyone's missions like at the same time?
Yeah. Oh, but it doesn't really matter.
Doesn't matter? Okay.
No.
Because we've only been doing Zemos, but we also have Shandi and Pierce.
Yeah.
And Angel.
It's the way they have it, it's just as long as missions get done, they get done.
Okay. Good.
I think you need to do certain ones obviously to unlock others, but
yeah. Now, let's switch over to a different character to do their missions.
Can we quickly stop at a place and let me upgrade a car?
Yeah.
And probably...
Oh, fucking frame rate. Well, let's get a car at least. Where's the garage?
Down there. I think I found a nice card to soup.
I'm just gonna get one of mine. What do I got? Ooh, I got a lot. I mean, we could soup. Oh, there's the tank!
I don't think we can upgrade
no,
that.
No, no shit, but I'm gonna take it with me. Fuck that. I didn't know which one it was. It's the Crusader.
Yeah. I was going. I was going to upgrade that car. That was going to be our car that I was going to go.
I can't stop laughing, Ayers, so much. That's the funniest thing I've ever done.
I was looking for a place to upgrade it at.
I didn't know. I didn't know that happens when you run a car over with a tank. I mean, in this game. Wait, stay away from me so I don't run you over.
Alright, I'm gonna go see what this building is down here.
Everything hurts like a bitch right now from laughing. Excuse me. God, that was so fucking hilarious. Oh, I should probably go do that mission. I can go away. I can, like, separate myself from you, right?
Yeah, I'm pretty sure.
Alright, I'm gonna go do the thing over here. How far is it? It's not far, I guess. Ooh, cash money. You got paid, by the way.
Nice.
I'm gonna see if I can call the homies when I get there and see if they can help me. God, that hurts so much, the laughing. It's like I turned you into a tube of toothpaste with no toothpaste. Oh my god. Fuck you.
I always win.
How are you alive? I hope this thing is indestructible, because that would be nice. Oh god. Okay, I thought I was on fire for a sec. God. I've gotten so much XP for that, for what I'm doing right now. Alright, I'm here. Join me whenever. I've so much wanted a Morningstar wanted level that they followed me into Luchador area territory.
Yeah, they will.
Alright. Homies? How do I call homies? Can you not? It's not.
It's just their names.
No, it doesn't say it. There's Cheap-Eyed. Who the fuck is that? I don't know what that was. Okay, I got one homie, I guess.
Hey.
Stay away from me, by the way. Oh, he's getting in the gun. Oh, sweet. Oh, awesome. He's getting in the gun. I think it's just a special homie. I don't know.
Yeah. I think it's a DLC one.
Good to be the king.
Get your car out. Where's your car, Brandon?
It's don't. It's
I just don't want to run it over. What?
Hey, Will.
Will, I'm streaming. That's fine. No worries.
I went into VR and I found this thing Discord, so I want to try that out.
You know, shoot around this corner.
All right, cool. What is going on?
Death, chaos, destruction.
Frame rate. Oops.
We're good.
Is that it?
Yeah.
Oh, let's get out of here. My tank is smoking. Quite literally. What are those explosions coming from?
No idea.
Is it them? Oh, he has the weapon, the gun. He, oh.
Oh, shit. Wrong button.
Oh. It's a special weapon he has.
You want in?
Hold on.
That wasn't much of a challenge.
There goes my tank.
Alright.
Hold on. I love this gun so much.
That's going in the podcast.
Careful where you're aiming that thing.
Yeah, I know.
And the ricochets.
Alright. I'm going inside. Hurry, come in here. Get in!
You don't own it.
Oh, what? Why doesn't
it... It only works if you own it.
Well, how do I buy it?
You would need to go to the for sale thing right here.
It doesn't show it. Ow! Move. There's a bomb. Go. I don't see it. Brandon, there's a grenade there.
That one was for you, Johnny.
Oh my god.
Don't worry, this car is kind of max upgraded.
Never mind, it's not anymore. Did you just lose your car?
No, it becomes one of the things that you can.
Okay. That would be bullshit. Oh, there's a fucking brute! Why can't I buy this? What the fuck? It won't give me the option. Maybe it's not buyable?
What?
It says I own it. Get in here. It says I own it. What the fuck? I saw that. Get in here. What the fuck? Oh, do we have to go in there?
Yeah.
There we go. Okay. We're good.
This is just the entrance part. They'll keep shooting each other.
Is this your car? This isn't your car.
That's my car.
Is it?
Yeah.
Alright. Christ.
Also, that's nitrous, so I don't know how to activate it, though.
Yeah, me neither.
The only way to find out is by pausing.
Wait, let's do a mission. Insurance fraud! Let's do it. I love insurance fraud. Excuse me.
Glad you called.
I think I hit one of them.
You're gonna be taking on the Luchadors.
Yeah,
you need to be ready.
I'm always ready for a fight.
I'll be the judge of that.
I think I can handle myself.
I think shift.
Maybe. I don't know.
God damn. Are you living in this shithole?
To remind me of what Kilbane took from me. It keeps me focused.
Hey, whatever works for you, man. I'm just saying. I like my place to have some working heat.
So you hate discomfort? That's the sort of weakness that luchadors will capitalize on. Unless you harden up, Kilbane will crush you. But don't worry, I'll chisel you out of diamond.
How?
By making you experience the worst pain imaginable.
Oh no.
Now come on. It's time for you to play in traffic.
Right on. Wait, what?
This sounds familiar.
This is actually going to be fun, seeing how there's two of us.
Yeah. I wonder if it doubled the amount of money we had to get.
I don't know.
How do we, like, do the jump thing, or, like, ragdoll?
It's left click, or right click.
Oh, that hurt. The ragdoll physics in this game is so fucking weird. Ow! That one actually hurt.
Yeah.
Ow.
Adrenaline mode.
Oops, I tripped. Oh, there goes adrenaline mode.
Oh, the hell was I thinking?
Oops. I don't know how to do this anymore. Ow!
Don't worry, we have 2 minutes to reach that.
Okay, yeah, we're good. I just like tripping over and over again.
Just get the car, you just
hit my head on the back of the car. How does this work? I don't get it. There are no vehicles. Hold on, here's one.
You more want them moving.
Yeah, I know. It doesn't. Well, they're not moving. And there are no vehicles, literally. There's literally no vehicles moving. What the hell? Oh, this
one.
Got it.
Sadly, this is the one that we don't get all that money.
Oh.
But we do get more control over an area. We should go do some activities. Some of the activities.
Yeah, you want to do Genki Bowl?
Yeah.
Alright, let me find Genki Bowl too. Oh, we got paid again. Sweet, we're at 32,000 right now.
Nice.
Genki Bowl 2, where are you? Well, here's one. It says it's easy, and we haven't done it yet. There's no fast travel, is there?
Not that I know of.
Okay. I was trying to remember if there was. Oh, wait. If it shows up gray, is that the one we've done before?
Yes.
Okay, never mind. No, we've done that one already.
And
here's one. That one
should help greatly. I just unlocked the phone ability to wipe out all gang notoriety.
Oh, sweet.
You know what's fun? Standing around.
Is there only three Genki things?
No, they're around.
No, I only see... Oh, because we haven't seen them yet. Okay.
Yeah, they're
well,
more...
What? Is there an upgrade to, like, clear the... to see the whole map?
I don't know.
Oh, we should get... I'm gonna get Scavenge. Sprint 25% longer. Yes, please. I'm gonna get more rifle ammo. And, explosives?
Yeah, the only one that I know that actually has that ability is the collectible finder.
Oh,
but
yeah,
that's only for collectibles.
Oh yeah, no, we have them all. Look at activities. We have them all.
Yeah, but that's just telling you that we unlock the ability to do those activities.
Well, let's just go to the medium one. It's up there. It's pretty far.
Yeah.
Actually, let's go to the HQ because we can get a helicopter there.
Yeah. Get a VTOL.
Excuse me.
We can also knock out some some of the gang activities on the way.
Yeah.
Because the best way to make money is basically to control everything.
Remember why we parked? In the neighbor's yard. I'm so glad that these loading screens are basically, like, not even a second.
There's really not much to load.
Ow. I took out my bat just for that. Alright, get in. Let me find a gang activity.
There's one on the way.
Yep, there's one right there.
That's why I mentioned it. Do that, then head up to Gankable. And that'll give us more control over this area.
Oh, it's below us. Oh, you have control of all the guns.
Yeah, you're just controller.
That's fine, I guess. That works. Oh, there's a collectible down there.
I can't even see
that. They haven't spawned yet. Go ahead.
Bullet time!
Fuck.
Do you wanna? Yeah, you can land probably directly on top of it.
Hold on. Well, no. Too late. Also, there's a shitload of money here.
Get in.
That's not what I wanted. God damn it.
It's left click, not right click.
Yeah, I got it. Go. Kill it! Let me check the map for another one.
I don't think we...
Well, there's one over there. Let's go for that.
Yeah, but... we could clear it out and go circle back to the game.
Uh-oh. Get ready to jump, because this thing's about to catch on fire.
Nah, we're good. As long as you don't hit anything.
You say that. Yeah, I can't drive. I can't fly in GTA.
This is easier flying. I would go hover.
They're behind that apartment. There they are.
I love this.
Now let's go use the gang key.
Still getting key.
Letting fly.
Oh, run! Alright. It didn't start. What the hell?
Because there's people. Good thing.
There we go. Okay.
The brute was literally 2 seconds away.
Shit. Alright, we'll do this maybe one or two times and then I'm gonna end the stream.
Ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to another round of Professor
Tony's shit, immediately.
Bobby, what can we expect in this arena today?
Zach, this particular arena features a lot of fire, a lot of lightning, guns, and a lot
God damn it.
Your favorite. In other words, a perfectly normal Professor Genki arena.
That's right. And like any other arena,
God damn it.
Pile up a mountain of cash in a hurry.
This contestant, the leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the Reality Climax already.
Let's see if they can handle the challenges before them today.
Your, the gun that you wanted is here.
The Saints' capo is having no trouble with this arena. The president is now in play.
That's a way to break a target.
We need more veteran gunslingers in this arena.
It seems like a lock for this
player. Well, that doesn't work very well.
The leader of the Saints is proving to be quite the competitor.
Shotgun.
Doing very well for someone so famous.
I'm using the rifle.
I don't have it yet.
To give Professor Genki's a chance.
Well, you know, personally,
I didn't pick it up.
Josh Burke in there.
Oh, well, you must be a big fan of Nightblade.
Ah!
Well, I just love to see Burke try to stick those katana.
The president is now in play.
Don't shoot the panda.
Wish we had insta replay on that.
Oh, that gave me the shotgun.
Toughest part of the match right here.
Come on,
people will be talking about this round for a while.
It seems like a lock for this player.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
This is really amazing shooting.
Uh-oh.
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
Spectacular
Sorry.
Performance.
I don't care.
Oh, here we go, Bobby. More hunters. Will this player go for the cash?
How many of this beast can one person take? People will be talking about this round for a while.
Oh, we have infinite grenades. That helps.
There goes an unethical target.
Oh, my bad.
I don't have access to grenades.
Oh, I do. They're infinite for me. Yeah, I hit a panda by accident.
More bonuses for our contestant.
I'm dying. Damn it. Oh, I don't get revive?
Oh, fuck.
Well, that's fucking annoying. Alright, let's retry that.
There was fucking three of them.
Yeah,
there.
We should probably pick up the miniguns. They might help.
I did pick up a minigun.
Alright, we'll do that again.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another round of Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality
God
Climax.
God damn it, fucking
Bobby,
fire.
What can we expect in this arena today?
Zach, this particular arena features a lot of fire, a lot of lightning, guns, and a lot of pain.
Your favorite. In other words, a perfectly
I love pain.
Normal Professor Genki arena.
That's right. And like any other arena, our contestant can pile up a mountain of cash in a hurry.
This contestant, the leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the reality climax already.
Let's see if they can handle the challenges before them today.
We got the SMG.
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
This is turning into an exceptional match.
Yes, the contestant is having a kick-ass run, so the present is now in play.
Take that one.
Take what?
The present. There you go.
No, I get it.
Oh, shit.
Contestant dominated an arena like this often.
Say, I got a rifle now.
Okay.
It's just that I think we get different things from
yeah.
it.
Yeah. I got the grenades. Do you have the grenades?
That's what the fans pay to see.
Be careful with the grenades, then.
It's been a long time since
the present is now in play.
Ow, ow. Oh.
Yeah, I would be careful. I would
just like that. Like them off.
People will be talking about this round for a while.
You good?
Yeah, I'm good.
Yeah, I just got a shotgun.
Toughest part of the match right here. This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
This is
the present is now in play.
I'm gonna grab that.
The contestant
it doesn't matter.
Is
I know.
On fire.
Just want to see what
quite
we got.
Oh,
I didn't get
far.
Shit from that.
I didn't get shit either.
It seems like a lot for this player.
So, what other celebrities would you support in Professor Genki's super ethical round?
Dying.
Well, Bobby, it's too bad Johnny Gat is taking that big dirt nap in the sky. He would have been the king of this event.
I need.
Here we go, Bobby. More hunters.
Yeah, me too.
Will this player go for the cash?
This is
How
not
many
good.
Of this beast can one person take? I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
I got one. I got them both.
Very impressive.
Okay. But the problem is there's three. And we only have a minute.
This is quickly becoming a performance for the record books.
There's two more.
The present is now in play.
Oh, there's one to the right.
Oh my god. Oh my god. Run away. We're good.
Spectacular performance.
Hey, drop him. Go. Drop the thing. Oh, there's another one. There's two
more.
This Zane is taking care of business.
No. We got a time bonus.
Yeah, but I need
I'm help. So fucking hurt. Oh, sorry, Panda.
That's some great action.
Can't afford mistakes.
My bad.
Like that.
I'm throwing grenades.
Very impressive.
Oh.
I can't even see my health bar.
Yeah, me neither.
There's still more.
Oh my god, seriously? Is it like infinite? Oh my god. You're dead, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, maybe it's infinite. We just gotta keep going.
Just as soon as we get the $4,000, just
fuck. Well, we open the door almost immediately.
Yeah.
Shit, we should just keep going.
Basically, once the brutes come, we just gotta run.
Yeah. Well, once we get to the third room, second room with brutes, I think, is when they're infinite.
The first room is only just one brute. We can deal with that. And also, I think he gives a shit ton of money that we can get.
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to another round of Professor Genki's Money Shot. Didn't see that one last time. Climax. Bobby, what can we expect in this arena today?
Zach, this particular arena features a lot of fire, a lot of lightning,
just gotta
guns,
be very careful when it comes to traps. He's natural, regen is off.
A perfectly normal Professor Genki arena.
That's right, and like any other arena, our contestant can pile up a mountain of cash in a hurry.
This contestant, the leader of the Notorious Saints, has had some success in the Reality Climax already.
Let's see if they can handle the challenges before the day.
I got an SMG.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
This is really
the Mari's dying.
Is now in play.
We don't see a contestant dominate an arena like this often.
There's a health thing right here.
Quite a performance so far.
Where?
Right by me.
This is unbelievable!
That doesn't heal much, by the way.
I know.
It's only a bit.
Every contestant on Professor Genki should perform this well.
Oh god. Oh, you're so close.
Another great burst of action by the contestant.
That's what the fans pay
just
to see.
Just gotta learn how to crouch and cover more.
I'm half health now. I think this is where the brutes are, right?
Spectacular performance! Ho ho! That triggers the hunter!
The present is now in play.
Very impressive.
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
Go for
that's
the present.
Some great action.
I got the big shotgun. Okay, that's fine. That works.
First guy.
People will be talking about this round for a while. So, what other celebrities would you support in Professor Genki's super ethical reality climax, Zach?
Well, Bobby, it's too bad Johnny Gat is taking that big
No, it's not.
It's right there.
You
would have been the king of this event.
Johnny Gat? No one would have
Oh my god, I'm already lost all of my health again.
Wasn't that good.
I was like 60% and I lost it all.
They wet themselves.
Guess that explains the smell backstage earlier.
Ew. Just kill it. Just end its life. Put it out of its misery. We need to go.
Giant.
We need to go.
This thing is doing everything.
Do you want me
to
rush?
Rush.
Go, Bobby.
Oh, that's a panda.
Will this player go for the cash?
How many of this beast can one person take?
This is awesome. Our contestant.
Go.
I think you have to make it as well.
Yeah.
I'm
on my way.
Right here.
No, we're good. Whew, that was close.
That's about $9,000.
Yeah, that's pretty hefty. $10,000 for me.
Oh, yeah. That's more money per
hour. I thought there were 7 of them, aren't there?
I think so.
Because the DLC is Genki Bowl 7.
Yeah.
Huh.
Nice parking.
Oh. My bad. Let's do... Excuse me! Oh, it's on fire. God damn it. Ow!
I'm
on my period. What? Don't say that out loud. I'm streaming.
Now it would be time for you to run.
Cash.
Here comes the pain train.
Too easy.
I could have died.
What the fuck is going on?
I got her car.
Alright. I can't get a car right now. God damn it. Let's do one last mission, that'll be it. Trailblazing? Oh, I fucking hate trailblazing. Ah, you flipped me! God damn it.
Result is only the beginning. You ready for the next test?
Ready is an interesting term.
I want you to go out and experience the
Oh, I went into the wrong car. Damn it, Brandon.
Can't we do this
hold on.
Metaphorically?
Don't worry, I have to turn around anyways.
Oh, you blew out a headlight already.
You've,
Found the bunny for Nitrous.
Right?
That was a shark attack right there. Did you see that?
No. Do you see how fast we're going?
Yeah, I know.
I think they learned.
Oops. Don't do that.
Glad I'm in the vehicle.
Rip that cop.
Run.
What the hell? Did not expect the turn to be so sick.
Hit it harder next time.
I tried making a turn on nitrous.
Even I saw
fuck out of here. It's on fire.
What's on fire?
The cop car over there.
No. We're about to be on fire.
Yeah, we're fine. So much for upgrading the car.
No, it's upgraded.
Fucking hate these missions.
Yeah.
This thing's called the Toad? It just, oh, what the hell?
I'm driving.
No, I'm driving.
What?
Someone saw that.
I can only throw Molotovs.
I am the greatest.
Literally, this is all my uses.
That's right. Checkpoint down.
Shut up, game. I know it.
Ooh, that felt good.
These missions get fun when you have access to nitrous.
Yeah.
I got this.
I missed that one. Oh well.
We gotta go.
Just burn everything.
But you're hitting things, getting us more time.
Yeah, I noticed that.
At least I have the suit.
That was it? Really?
Yeah.
That was it?
That's only the beginning one.
That was a short ass mission. Okay. Oh, fuck. I win, bitch. Alright, I'm gonna end the stream here. Save. There we go. We're a third of the way done. Cool.
Really?
Yeah. It says 33%. I'm gonna exit the game though. I'll see you later.
See ya.
Okay, thank you so much for watching the stream. For the people that's followed me as well, thank you again to Shad the Official and Jay Bino. Really appreciate it. Anyone else, if you want to follow, you can follow here on Twitch and also on Twitter as well. You can subscribe to my YouTube channel and you can watch all my old streams and any other videos that I have. All the information's on the top left, or you can go to the panels directly below and go to the channels directly if you want to. All right, that'll be it for now. Thank you so much, and I'll see you later.